I don't know really how one's palate changes over endurance events, but I can tell you what the athletes I work with complain about with respect to their palate. And maybe there is a change there. What I tend to see is initially, and this was in the past, this was a problem that I think we have solved really well with the Skratch Labs products. Initially, say an hour bike ride, 2 hour bike ride, they wouldn't complain about the flavor in the sports drink. If it was strong, they'd be like, this is delicious. It tastes really good. But over the course of a very, very long day, they would get a lot of flavor fatigue. Their palates would get sick of anything that was really, really strong. And there would be this desire for more water or something more plain. There would also be this desire for more salt, this kind of craving for savory instead of for sweet. I don't know if this is the case for everyone, but if you're listening to this, this might actually resonate with you. This is the reason why all of the flavor profiles across our drink mixes are so muted. We were really concerned about solving the issue of flavor fatigue. So if you're an athlete, you're sweating on purpose, and you find yourself drifting from initially wanting something with a lot of flavor to something with less muted flavor, know that we're trying to solve the problem for that latter part of these really, really hard, long days. And if you need something savory, check out the Pizza Zone cookbooks for a lot of savory rice cake recipes and other delicious umami foods.